Hey, how's it going out there, folks? Welcome back here to a Friday night. It is your Earthmaster out here about 8:30 p.m. California time here. Friday, September 27, 2024. We got some earthquake activity here into the Gorda Ridges. Looks like a little small swarm of earthquake activity. 5.1, and then a couple minutes later here, we got a 4.6 stirring up out here across the Gorda Ridges area. This is a slippage or a separation here, divergent boundary activity. Notice the oceanic crust there slowly being formed as we get that separation of the two plates occurring. That activity is at the southern end of the Gorda Ridges. Got to watch this area around Northern California here, the southern end of the Cascadia. That could amplify the potential for some larger earthquake activity out here in this region. 5.1 earthquake is noted, 6 miles deep. Wow, it looks like they put out a little aftershock forecast here, something new they've done in determining or forecasting earthquakes. 3+, that's a little interesting there. 47% M4, 12%, but no one really knows specifically, right, if there's going to be an aftershock or if this is maybe something bigger. These are just small percentages that they normally use for any given fault, any given earthquake out here across California. But 5.1 and a 4.6 earthquake. Now, let me see here. Where is Petrolia? Petrolia didn't pick it up. Looks like Parkfield maybe did. Hard to say here. This was about 25 minutes or so ago, so I didn't see this coming in. I was right in the middle of making my video here for the Palo Verdes observation that I performed yesterday down there, documenting some activity on the landslide. So that's just about finalized. I'm going to upload that here in a little bit, but first I wanted to give a little update here on some earthquake activity. 5.1 earthquake and a 4.6. It's been relatively quiet out here across Northern California. That may not be the case here, so we'll definitely keep an eye on it. All right, look for that video, folks. It's coming up here tonight. Got to upload it, and it'll be published here on the channel. So my Palos Verdes area landslide video documentation. We'll catch you guys out here a little bit later on. Stay safe, folks.